never saw it coming.
Scanning the overhead area!
Hey, good?
Hunter down! Find the car!
Sleepy time.
Form on me. Spider-Man is near.
What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to find out now. Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. That's how it's done. Now for the hotel.
Ready to check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons.
You are meant to do what is needed for the hunt.
I am wasted here.
Keep complaining. Your moaning may draw the spiders here.
A welcome distraction.
There is a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Here's that nap time you ordered. Day to be a bad guy. You look tired. Lights fading.
More hunters in this area, but the base isn't clear yet.
Nobody saw that, right?
One down.
Thank you.
This is all a dream.
Alive. Someone is taking us out.
I need assistance.
I'd hate to be you. Thanks for your cooperation.
Look out. We have anything? We may be compromised. Someone investigate.
Copy that. Heading to the last node.
Nice. Now take out the last one.
Status report from the perimeter. Someone check on the comms.
Affirmative. I'm on it.
Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. Room's empty. Now get the rest.
Tomorrow.
This is for the best.
Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters.
Never saw it coming. sweet dreams.
Some more hunters lurking around this base.
Lights fading. Computer's a good sign. Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledroche. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide, if you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
I think he's on to us.
If so, there's only one solution. We need him alive.
What do we do? Just tie him up? Or something?
Yes! Good idea. We set him up as the Fall Guy in case anyone catches on.
Yeah, like tell everyone he went full Mysterio?
Exactly! He would be the one most likely to steal money, not the two women who aren't former supervillains. Now we just need to figure out how to get the richest people in the city into these Mysteriums.
Okay, but there's still some code that I haven't figured out, and...
The Spider-Men will help us with that.
Ha! That's brilliant. Heroes always looking to help.
And if all goes to plan, we'll have millions in the bank before anyone catches on. And when they do, Quentin goes back to prison, and we retire in style.
Looks like the biggest illusion was Betsy and Cole's innocence. Wonder where Beck is going from here.
checked out that mysterious attraction the other night. It was intense.
Taxi!
That's just the day-to-day of the city.
Still available.
Had a good day.